needs to take time away.
A nice volley. Third break point. Long opening game, but in the end, it's De Groot who gets the opening break of serve. And she does. So that's a good start. A couple more break points.
Strength, physicality.
More break points here. Now it's too strong once again from De Groot. So after training breaks of serve, trapped in the middle of the court, De Groot.
Oh, that is clever.
Well, extraordinary, really. The serve of De Groot has left the building.
That's a special return.
And two set points. Break. Not too good, so gets the break once again.
Very quick. She's had a set point.
Finally, little shake of the fist. I think both in exultation and frustration for De Groot, but finally she takes that opening set. 7-5 was an endurance test, 57 minutes. But the defending champion leading one set to love.
Charge winning the first set.
Game De Groot.
So De Groot gets the opening break.
Yep.
So we start off with
Game De Groot.
Well, after holding his serve to love,
Game Kamiji.
Now Kamiji with the issues with the serve, her sixth double fault, two in a row at the back end of that game. The group gets another break.
Being a high number.
Too much depth, power.
13-14.
Break point opportunities, but finally in the match on her own racket, on her own serve.
Game's good.
And that has gone long. And De Groot, well, she is a great.
7-5, 6-4.
Takes her sixth Australian Open title, her fourth in a row, 17th straight Grand Slam singles win, and her 21st. That's something to celebrate. Get out a cake and bring out the candles.